Coucou mes chers amis, j'espère que vous allez bien. Hello everyone, my name is Anastasia, and in today's video we're going to learn the French pronunciation with, I think, the most famous French song, Stromae Papaoutai. If you want to speak French with ease and confidence and to understand natives, then keep watching! If you've been following my YouTube channel for a while, then you have the idea of my method. I explain the French pronunciation in a very detailed way. If you're new here, then welcome to my YouTube channel. In my videos, I teach how to pronounce French sounds, how to articulate, how to move your mouth. So if you want to sound French, then make sure to subscribe to my channel and to like this video. And now we are going to listen Papaoutai.
Dites-moi d'où il vient, enfin je saurai où je vais. Maman dit que lorsqu'on cherche bien, on finit toujours par trouver. Elle dit qu'il n'est jamais très loin, qu'il part très souvent travailler. Maman dit travailler c'est bien, bien mieux qu'être mal accompagné. Pas vrai? Où est ton papa? Dis-moi où est ton papa? Sans même devoir lui parler, il sait ce qui ne va pas. Ah sacré papa, dis-moi où es-tu caché? Ça doit faire au moins mille fois que j'ai compté mes doigts.
And now let's get cracking. We will work with every line and we will pay our attention to every sound, and especially we will learn the difference between different nasal sounds of French. During our practice, make sure to repeat everything with me to imitate my articulations. Notice that my articulation will be exaggerated. It's very important if you want your muscles to remember the right pronunciation. Okay, on commence. Dites-moi d'où il vient. What do we have here? Dites. The sound E, the pronunciation is a bit tense and you have to smile. Dites, dites. ES are not pronounced, but you can hear just a little bit of E in the end. Dites. We don't pronounce E, but we pronounce the sound T in the position of E. You do like this, you pronounce T here. Dites, dites, dites. Moi. Here we have one sound. You can actually hear two, wa, but it's only one sound and you have to pronounce it very quickly. You start here, u, and you finish there, a, wa, wa, and you can hear a little bit of w, wa, wa, moi, moi. The pronunciation is tense and very active. Moi, dites-moi d'où. When you pronounce u, you pull your tongue back. D'où, d'où il vient, d'où il. Here we have two separate words, but we pronounce it like one. D'où il vient, d'où il vient, vient. The word vient, S is not pronounced, first of all. Then we have three sounds, V, Y, and nasal E, E nasal. That's the first nasal sound that we have in this song. To pronounce it correctly, you should relax your jaw and your tongue. It actually lays on your lower teeth here. You can see it. And you pull the sound up, it goes out. And you exhale while you pronounce the sound. Bien, bien, bien. Don't forget about the form of your mouth. It's here. You start here. Here, and it, you relax your jaw, and you exhale. Viens, viens. Dites-moi d'où il vient. Enfin, je saurai où je vais. Enfin, actually, a very funny word because we have two different nasal sounds here: nasal a, nasal e. See the difference? Enfin, enfin. The second one, we've just learned it. You relax your jaw and you pronounce it while you exhale. It's the nasal E, the second sound. Fa. And the first one is more tense because you don't relax your jaw. You don't drop it. Like ah, ah, on, 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 fa. You can see here your lips go there. On. Fin, en, fin. The main difference between two nasal sounds actually is here because the nasal A is en and E is ah. The mechanics are the same. You push the sound up on. It's here. It starts here. You push it up. And you feel like you push it up to your nose, but it goes out. On. On. Enfin, je. Je, the sound. You just try to pronounce it like you want to kiss someone. Your lips are like this. Je. And your tongue is somewhere close to your lower teeth. It lightly touches your lower teeth, I would say. Je saurais. So here we have O sound and it's closed. That means that the pronunciation is tense and your lips are actually closed. O. O. And your tongue is somewhere. So you pull it back. Saurais. It's est ouvert. It's open air. Saurais. Ou. When you pronounce ou, you pull your tongue back again. Ou. Je. Sound. Je vais. V. Here it's closed. E. E. You smile. It's like E, but E. 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 It's the same position here. E. E. Je vais. Je vais. Enfin, je saurais. Où je vais.
Dites-moi d'où il vient, enfin je saurai où je vais.
Maman dit que lorsqu'on cherche bien. Maman. Here we have the nasal S sound again. Ma. The first one is just the regular one. Ma. A. Ma. Mon. Dit. Dit. You smile. Que. The sound E is the same as in je. Here, que, lorsqu'on. The first O is open O. Donc, la, you open your mouth. Lorsqu'on. And the second one is nasal O. Lorsqu'on cherche, est ouvert, est cherche. Bien, the same sound. Y est nasal. Bien, bien. On finit toujours par trouver. On. Nasal O, fini, to smiles. Fini, toujours, the sound OU, you push, you pull your tongue back. Toujours, par, trouver. On finit, toujours, par, trouver.
Maman dit que lorsqu'on cherche bien, on finit toujours par trouver.
Elle dit qu'il n'est jamais très loin. Elle dit, est ouvert, elle dit qu'il n'est jamais très loin. Here we have a lot of open air sound. Elle, très, jamais. And loin. Here we have W sound and then the nasal E. Yes, it's a bit tough, but let's say it together. Loin, loin. You start here, le, le. Then you go. Loin, loin, and then you go to nasal air to this un sound. Loin, loin. Don't forget to move your mouth. Loin, loin. Qu'il part très souvent travailler. Qu'il part, I, qu'il part, T is not pronounced. Très est ouvert, open air again. Souvent, sous ou sound. You push your tongue back. Vont, nasal A. Vont, travailler. 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 Here it's closed. Et, travailler.
Elle dit qu'il n'est jamais très loin, qu'il part très souvent travailler.
Maman dit, travailler c'est bien. Maman dit, we have actually the same sounds here. Travailler c'est bien. Bien mieux qu'être mal accompagné, pas vrai. Bien que, the same words. Qu'être, que, qu'être, qu'être, être. Here we have est ouvert, open est, et the pronunciation is open, so your mouth is widely open. Être mal accompagné. Actually, we have two separate words, but again, we will read it as one. Mal accompagné. Pas vrai? Pas vrai.
Maman dit travailler c'est bien, bien mieux qu'être mal accompagné. Pas vrai?
So we've learned 3 different nasal sounds: anasal, on, onasal, on, and enasal. And what's the difference between those sounds? Articulation. You start here. On. On. Or it's o, but on. And the third one is just a bit different. The third one is more relaxed. You exhale and you relax your jaw. On. 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 Guys, if you're still with me, I'm very proud of you. Those were very tiny details that are very important because it's just foundation of your pronunciation. It's important to know this if you want to sound French. Please write me in comments what song should I take the next, and I hope to see you in my next video. Merci les gars, bisous et au revoir!